Our geriatric commander-in-chief has taken the aw shucks approach by refusing to take a stand, really any stand, on Nancy going to Taiwan in the first place.
Does he think that it was good that she went?
We cannot dictate, and we will not dictate, where members of Congress go. Members of Congress, let me finish.
When they go, he doesn't dictate it, they go. Now he can say if he thinks it was good or not.
I mean, that's not how it works.